All right, just in that short period of time, they're starting to look up again. Okay, let me just show you what's due in the next few days. Looking up to the wind, look at that. We're planning on Thursday being where we see the peak gust there too, and something maybe lingering a little bit into Friday, but starting later Wednesday. That's the next system in. And I think the issue with this system, and this is your first alert, is it's high overhead, so it sticks around. And as they stick around, they want to actually do a little more damage sometimes, a little more wind. Maybe not the same wind that we got with this last system, but also gives us an opportunity for a shower as well. And if you've been thinking that this month seems like a month that started off and is ending off pretty gusty, look at some of these gustier days. These are the peak gusts at McCarran Airport. And you can see a couple days in a row, very strong gusts on the weekend as well, past few days, of course, yesterday as well. But those are obviously other areas like Red Rock saw 66 mile per hour gusts, but just for McCarran alone, we've seen some pretty strong peak gusts. I posted that online if you want to see it. Allergy forecast right there. It's still up there. Ragweed, olive, grasses, so we've got the whole gamut. 13 first alert sat rad looks tame, but let's look upstream a little bit. It seems to be a precession of system. Another big one coming in is going to make a big difference. It has some chilly weather with it as well, and just enough kick to really keep things interesting, because once the low gets cut off, it's going to just kind of sit and churn about overhead. Yeah, over our county. And that's what's going to give us an opportunity to see some showers out of the bargain. So for the valley tomorrow, I see temperatures coming up a little bit before they come back down. So take a look. Yeah, Mount Charleston may be in the 50s, but other areas in the 70s. And remember, we've been seeing a day or two in the 60s and then before that in the 80s. So we've been just all over the place with our temperatures. And that may not change so soon. We'll probably be all over the place again. McCarran 78, 78 for Green Valley as well. So let me give you the next 7 days. We know the weekend is always in view for us, and that's what we always like to show you first so you can plan. That's our 7 day planner. And it looks like temperatures, even though they have fallen by the end of the week, by the weekend, we're back up to near 90 by Sunday. So look at the jump. Jump up tomorrow, drop it back down with that colder system. Mountain showers mainly, but I could see some across the valley. And then there you go. We're right there almost at the 90 degree mark, certainly 90s for early next week. And we keep some of those breezes in. Look at overnight lows. They come up as well. So some warm days ahead after a little bumpy road there. All right, back to you.
Thanks, Brian.